So in this video, I am going to show you how to change the font style in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So before that, I will show you the default font styles in this device. For this, go to settings, tap on display, then tap on font size and style, then tap on font style. You can see only three default font style you will get in this device. Now I will show you without root your device how to change the font style in this device. For this, we need to download one zip file. I will give the link in the description box. Please check it out. Here I already downloaded the zip file. For this, go to my files, then go to the download folder. You can see that zip file is here. Now we need to extract the zip file. For this, tap on it and tap on the extract at the bottom right side. You can see it is extracting. Now the zip file is extracted. Go back. Now you can see that extracted file, you can see here. Tap and hold this one. Now we need to move this one. For this, tap and hold and tap on the move button at the bottom left side, then tap on the internal storage and tap on move here. Now we are in the internal storage, you can see. Then scroll down here, you can see that folder, you can see here. Tap on it. Now on the top here, you can see one APK file. We need to install this APK file to our device. For this, tap on it. Now tap on install. It is installing. Just wait for a few seconds. From this, you will get almost 70 to 75 free font style. You will get this one. Now this application is installed. Now tap on open this one. Now we need to give some permissions. For this, tap on allow. Now directly go to your drawer mode. Now you can see that folder, you can see here, that application. Just open this one. So these are the font style you will get from this application. You can easily download this one and you can easily apply this font style to device. I will show you. So randomly here I am going to download the four font styles. Now again give some permissions. Turn on. Now go back. Now tap on install that particular font style. Again open this one. Now the second one. Randomly I am selecting. You can see that one. And then third one. Install. Now the fourth one. Yeah. Now I will show you how to change the font style. For this, go to settings, tap on display, then tap on font size and font style, then tap on font style. Now you can see the extra four font style you can see here, right? So from here you can easily select the font style that you want to apply this font style to your device. So simply here I am going to select this one. Just tap on it. Now you can see the font style is changed. You can see. Without root your device, simply the font style is changed. I will show you the closer view. You can see here, right? Again go to display. I will show you the second font style. Tap on font style, this one. You can see the font style is also changed. Again the third one, you can see. It's very nice, right? So simply without root your device, you can change the font styles in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.